Wanting to show you how to use a digital electronic scale for measuring and weighing materials. Scales have an on-off button. Turn it on, let it equilibrate, and then select the units that you're going to be weighing. This scale has an option of ounces or grams. So we're going to select grams and find a small container to measure your material into. I'm going to use a small plastic cup. When I place the cup on, you'll notice it's 12.3 grams. Now I can add my material, and to get a gross weight of the container and the material, I can subtract the tare weight of 12.3 of just the empty container to get the net contents. The electronic scale makes it easy because I can hit the zero button again, and that will automatically tare the weight of my container. Now I just add the material that I want to weigh, and I'm trying to get to a weight of 17.5 grams because that is the weight of salt that will bring a 500 milliliter bottle of drinking water to the salinity of seawater. We learned that by dividing, by changing 35 parts per thousand seawater and subtracting 35 parts from 1,000 parts to get I'm getting close here, 17.5. I can always take some out if I go over. I want to get it. I don't want to have to take it out. 17.2. 17.3, 17.4, 17.5. Okay, that's how to measure it with a digital scale.